Okay, well, let's try this again. I'm getting out of the game and bugs out. Because the city used it has no option for full screen and stuff like that.
But alive and wonderful. Now, it's something else. The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize or didn't care and accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines, criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners. We exist on the edge between the gloss and the reality. The mirror's edge. We keep out of trouble, out of sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities, and routes of escape. The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
I haven't played this game 20 years? Almost 20 years.
But that fault took you out of commission for a while. Now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? So let's not run around duty, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
Why would I crouch on shift? USD, blah blah blah.
Hi, Faith. Welcome back. Didn't think we'd be seeing you so soon.
Ah!
Why doesn't it have... Can't... It doesn't recognize mouse 5. Ha! Ah! No! Do I really have to watch the whole fucking thing again? Yeah, that was the main problem with these fucking tutorials in these old games. They were fucking bad. Showing me what to click much later on. Why is it not sh- I'm holding it.
No.
Alright, Faith. Let's run through some weapon disarms, just in case.
Well, that was easy. Don't hit Celeste.
Nope.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight.
I hit that on luck.
Okay, that's enough training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith. Let me know when you're ready to get going.
See you later, Faith.